Hey guys, welcome back to electronicsinnovation.com. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can convert this basic egg boiler to smart egg boiler using this Sonoff device. If you don't know about this Sonoff device or you wanted to know what it does, you can simply check out the above video. Sonoff offers wide number of features. We will use one of its feature and convert this basic egg boiler to smart egg boiler. So, without wasting time, let's get started.
If you wanted to convert your prototype projects into the real-time applications and deploy in the real-time field, you need to design a PCB because devices with these Veroboards will not last long. PCB way is the one of the best way to convert your prototypes into the real-time applications. I have used their services to convert my prototypes into the real-time applications. PCB way is the one of the best PCB manufacturers in the current industry. At PCBWay.com, we can get 10 pieces of 2-layer PCBs at just $5 with 24 hours build time. And also PCBWay offering PCB assembling services at just $30 with free shipping. I have provided the link in the description. Do check out their website for more details. Let's go to the kitchen first. This is our simple bachelor kitchen. And here is the egg boiler that I am using to boil eggs. I have connected this to the available AC power socket to power up this device. I have been using this egg boiler since last year and it's working fine. In the morning, I load eggs into the boiler and turn it on. Then I will go to either gym or running. When I return after workout, the eggs will be boiled and ready to eat. This continues every day. But sometimes, I forget to turn on the device or I forget to load eggs when I'm in hurry to go to the gym if I woke up late. It happened so many times for me and this problem hunting me since long. In this lockdown, I got some time to think about and resolve it. So, let's see how I have done it. Now I am gonna add this Sonoff basic switch in between AC power socket and egg boiler. For that, I have added the required male and female plugs to the Sonoff to connect like this. Let me turn it on. It will take 2 to 3 seconds to boot up and connect to my home Wi-Fi network as I have already configured. Now let's open this eWeLink Android application. As you can see here, I have already added this Sonoff to this application and named it as Smart Egg Boiler. If you wanted to know how to do that, you can check out the video mentioned in the description below. Let's get into the Smart Egg Boiler. Now we can control the egg boiler directly from the mobile itself using this button. At the bottom of the screen, we have three features which are Schedule, Timer and Loop Timer. For this application, Schedule feature is the best one because we can turn on and turn off the device at a specific time by scheduling at that particular time. Let's see how it works. Click on the Schedule icon at the bottom of the screen. Click on Add. Here we can select the particular time, repeat on which days and the action. Currently the time is 11:35 PM. For demonstration, I am gonna configure it for turn on at 11:37 PM and turn off at 11:38 PM. So select the time 11:37 PM, which is 23 hours 37 minutes. Repeat only once and the action should be turn on and then click on save. Now click on the plus button from the top right corner to schedule the another action. Select the time 11:38 PM, which is 23 hours 38 minutes. Repeat only once and the action should be turned off and then click on save. That's it. Now we have scheduled our egg boiler to turn on at 23 hours 37 minutes and turn off at 23 hours 38 minutes. Let's see whether it will execute or not. At exactly 11:37 PM, our egg boiler turned on and the status of the egg boiler changed on the mobile screen also. when the clock turned to 11:38 p.m., our egg boiler turned off without any error. So, this is how we can configure our egg boiler to turn on or turn off at a specific time. Now, I will repeat the same thing to turn on this egg boiler in the morning to boil eggs and turn off if the eggs are boiled completely. So, before going to do that, let me add eggs to the boiler. Now eggs are loaded and let me add some water and then close the lid. I usually come back from the gym after 8 o'clock a.m. So I wanted to turn on at 7:30 a.m. and turn off at 7:45 a.m. because this boiler will take 15 minutes to boil the eggs. So let's schedule the same on the eWeLink application. Select the time 7:30 a.m. Repeat every day. And the action should be turn on and then click on save. Select the time 7:45 a.m. Repeat every day. And the action should be turn off and then click on save. Now this device successfully scheduled to turn on at 7:30 a.m. and turn off at 7:45 a.m. every day. Let's see tomorrow whether it will execute or not. See you on the next morning. Bye-bye. Hey guys, welcome back and good morning to all. Now the time is 7:30 a.m. and the device has turned on at exactly same time without any issue. To reduce the length of the video, I have fast forwarded this boiling process at speed of 15 times. So the device turned off successfully at exactly 7:45 a.m. as it configured. So this is how we can configure our egg boiler to turn on or turn off at a specific time. Let's see the eggs are boiled or not. As you can see here, eggs are boiled very well and good to eat. I would like to eat hard-boiled eggs. If you wanted to eat soft-boiled eggs, you can reduce the time from 15 minutes to 10 minutes.
So that's it for this tutorial. This is how we can convert basic egg boiler to smart egg boiler using this Sonoff and its schedule feature. Not only egg boiler, we can convert any device which needs a human intervention to smart device. If you find any related applications with this Sonoff device, let me know in the comment section. If you felt this video is something interesting and useful to you, please give a big thumbs up to the video and share it with your IoT partners. మరిన్ని ఆసక్తికరమైన ప్రాజెక్ట్స్తో మీ ముందుకు వస్తాను. అంతవరకు సెలవు. నమస్కారం.